Hello kids, this is your English class. And kids, in English class, today we will learn a new rhyme. Do you know which rhyme is this? No? Okay, so for this, take out your book, Rhymes and Bulgies, and open page number 4. Page number 4. See kids, our today's rhyme name is Row, Row, Row Your Boat. See kids, look here. Tell me, what is this? Tell me. Yes, this is a boat. This is a boat. And kids, देखिए इस boats में कितने kids हैं? 2 kids हैं ना? तो आज की rhyme हमारी boat पे है. Okay, boat पे. And boat को 2 kids क्या कर रहे हैं? Row कर रहे हैं. And see, look here. Here is a crocodile. You get crocodile. And kids, ये दोनों kids crocodile को देख के क्या हो गए? डर गए. Okay. So kids, let's start our rhyme. But kids, before rhyme, we will give our introduction. So let's start our introduction. Good morning all of you. My name is Naira. I study in Nursery Tulip. Today I am going to recite a lovely poem. The title of my poem is Row, Row, Row Your Boat. Now kids, let's recite our rhyme. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Now, once more time we will recite our rhyme. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Thank you. Have a nice day. Now kids, you all will learn this rhyme.